we all do? Tell me.
Oh, see, you are badly hurt.
We feel the pain when we put our thoughts into the pain itself. Believe me, when I was being caned by my Guruji, at that time my thoughts were elsewhere but not on the pain.
Then Prahlad, where were your thoughts on?
They were on Lord Vishnu. With closed eyes, my thoughts were on Lord Vishnu. I didn't even realize when Guruji began caning me and when he stopped.
Huh? Oh, really? Does the prayer of Lord Vishnu have so much power?
His prayers have immense power.
Prahlad, have you ever seen Lord Vishnu?
Of course. You can see him everywhere. He resides in every living being.
Really? Then tell me, why can't I see him?
Like me, you can also see Lord Vishnu. Surrender yourself completely to Lord Vishnu. You fill your heart with undivided faith in Lord Vishnu. Repeat after me. Om Vishnu Devaya Namaha.
Om Vishnu Devaya Namaha.
Om Vishnu Devaya Namaha.
Om Vishnu Devaya Namaha.
Prahlad, you are instigating my disciples. What a shame! I haven't seen a son like you, who keeps worshipping the biggest enemy of his father! You brat! Don't you know that this same coward Vishnu killed your own uncle Hiranyaksha by deception?
Gurudev, have you ever thought of all the people why Lord Vishnu had to kill my uncle?
Certainly. I'll tell you, so that you realize how cunning Vishnu is. Listen, one day, the mighty Hiranyaksha invaded the heaven.
Attack them!
Don't spare anyone!
Fearing him, all the deities fled from the scene. They hid themselves wherever they could.
Listen, you deities! Where are you hiding, you cowards? Isn't there a single deity over here who has the courage to fight with me? Are you all afraid of me? Vishnu, I have recognized you. You are the one who saved the earth through Varahavatar, right? If you have the power, then come. Come and face me. Come and face me, you coward.
If you all start off such arguments like Prahlad,